but that might come back to bite him, and it does.
Nice usage of that air mobility.
Hey, I don't know about you guys, but me, I'm headed up to here.
Fuck me gently with the chainsaw. Do I look like Mother Teresa? If I did, I probably wouldn't mind talking to the Geek Squad playing Cloud.
Get out.
All right.
Oh, a nice down.
Ooh, the drag Beautiful. Down. A lot of hurt for Sm4sh.
Oh, an ice
Damn.
Study. That was insane.
Oh, this time he knows where you are going with those illusions. Where you are now. So, next up, Sm4sh.
Oh! Oh!
Catches here from S1. Liking what I'm seeing, and that was a heck of a grab. Just get on that platform.
Dropping some like, conversions and like,
ooh, beautiful.
He keeps
jumping.
Jumping. Oh, read the air dodge with the dare.
I see. Yes.
But it wasn't
the video. Destruction. What?
Purple A doing a lot of retreating. Watch come to
my house. Rev's just avoiding everything so well.
Yeah, wow.
Did like four back airs in a row.
Relax numerous times, stuff like that.
Okay. But
See?
Oh, but he takes.
Excuse me. Did you just say recovery is his worst part?
Oh, and yeah, there. Goose come out just now for the stage spike and the deck of the counter. Can he make it back?
Oh,
yes, he can.
That
after
was
a
wicked.
Rebound.
That was wicked. Lord,
the sickest recovery.
Ooh, fuck is the sucker ball. That's gonna be a lot. No sucker ball for Dumbfire here. That's gonna take a lot of his options away. The down air actually gonna hit. Woo! This is way too close.
This is
but he makes it. He makes it. Gets hit.
No.
Can he do it? Dumbfire. Can he do it? Just pops one balloon. Gets the jabs. Finishes off stage.
One balloon.
No.
Yes.
No.
Dumbfire with a major upset.
Dumbfire.
I wish we could make our move already.
You want to hear the latest tape from Severe Tire Damage?
Severe Tire Damage? You're my favorite group. Put it on.
Bayonetta and more than
Hello!
Covering the tech with the PK rocket, but Butter is
Specs
living.
The same neutral, but Shock on a complete tear. No breathing room whatsoever. Has to go high, which was a smart decision right there, but it doesn't matter because Shock is on him.
Yo!
That was so nicely done by Shock.
And it's on deck. Here comes the shield. Watch it. Side again.
And S1 has other plans to take over in this game!
6-4 then!
What is happening? No!
Oh my lord!
Oh!
That was a great combo!
That's a thing!
He faints up!
He gets reacted to by that.
I won't be surprised.
Oh no!
The fuck
that happened? Kills!
The rage!
No, that kills!
Yep. I kept him top and being one of those combo foot characters. It's just like, please let me go. Please don't kill me.
Yo, he is combo food, and Super Sammy has a bottomless appetite. Complete destruction in game four.
Oh, it's a rap game, like I said, coming in clutch up till very disjointed.
And the up air, and the bad DI. This ice study is still going.
Wow. He wanted it all.
He wanted it all, and he's getting it all.
He stalled with the down air, and gone is his stock.
Gone are you, fiend.
I banished fiend.
Oh, for sure. That even
gotta get side. That combo was impeccable.
Butter pop it up after one game.
I pummeled because it wasn't sparking up yet.
Yeah. Oh,
wow. Possible to deck. That was deckable. Good.
But didn't get that.
Wow.
I think it was.
Maybe
there goes the downer!
Oh!
What? Mr. R used the second hit of Upbe.
That was so unfortunate.
The fair combos itself like three times when you were at 0%. That was a really good game. Oh my god. Oh. It's
down you go.
Oh, futsal combos.
Oh, we got the lock. Whoa. We got the KO. Out of here.
What?
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 Why?
What?
Oh, beautiful.
Way of getting in!
Don't air dodge! You know better than that, Ramsey. Don't air dodge!
My lord.
Up tilt. That was in!
Oh.
Whoa,
that was forward smash. Saving space there.
Send him away.
Up smash is
happening.
C-Stick Warriors. Oh! Excuse me?
What was that?
The landing punish of the century. Oh my god! That killed!
Upset on
Bart!
Yeah, you can see in their play that they're both nervous, and the down air takes it, sends him to the other side of the stage, and that's it.
Yeah, Mudo pops off a little. The classic.
Not just a little, man. This is nice, and I like that mix up in the recovery, you know? They're burning us up early, and then immediately going for the side beat, knowing that
oh my lord! Yeah, up air palooza! He had like at least eight up airs.
The way it moves, it's so difficult to choose the right options to actually get out of it. Will they be able to make it back? The spike says no.
You got dunked.
You got dunked, huh?
I didn't.
This one is playing cloud optimally, not taking too much notice.
Oh, that's some big combos! Oh, somebody clipped that! Back and forth, and up!
Oh, he goes for the knee, but...
That's it!
That's it!
That's not it! Oh, that is it! Joe with the 2-0 and Jay Miller, you gotta be feeling that one, man.
I have not seen it. Okay, so he was.
Hold on.
I'll tell the story later.
I did see what happened to this guy.
I think we're a little late.
A little late?
So Sammy can get something going here. Actually gets the jab lock. That forward smash is not gonna do.
It is? That's an explosion, my friend.
Okay, so.
Oh,
right.
Oh,
double.
Triple!
Becker!
Wow, dude.
Wow.
What was that?
That was not the best choice.
The curse of a fast faller.
And he's paying the full price!
God.
Dude!
Okay, here we go. Big combos
by Super Sammy, and he ain't stopping. And he ain't stopping.
A beat like that.
What? Why did the up throw work?
Sammy
right? The farewell album, trying to bring Maxi back, and got some place. We start the show because it's Brad Kamusen! There goes this first.
Whoa! Hello!
A fast forward smash!
Finally, the head gets lit up!
That was crazy!
Alright, calling out the high landing, but accidentally screwing up. Oh my.
The cape?
No
and
way.
There's no jump!
That's one for the high landing, that was right.
And he got the shot down to put it back. Tries to get it
with
oh, the
neutral. Neutral air into the stage fight.
That sure, why not?
Alright. Him on the platform. Oh, guess the OB. Oh, that's gonna take it. Zero suit, Samus. Is that you?
Oh, he's done. Oh my god!
What?
Super Semi.
That just
turning it around out of nowhere.
Everyone, absolutely.
Okay, and another jab reset. This will be an F smash, but...
Yes, will that do it?
Ooh, he almost does
again,
it!
Again, just slightly enough.
He almost did it!
He has to jump! He has to jump!
No jump!
No, the
and
platform!
The platform! Oh man, his savior in dire times! But it's still Super Semi completely on him!
No!
Yo! And then they're off stage, it could have been a cape! But anyway,
he
the backer, and he does
chases
it!
Chases him!
Super
so
Semi, dude!
Brandon Fraser!
Brandon Fraser!
Bring that haircut
out
back,
here!
Man.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks.
Finally getting that up for a killer 200.
It's often you say that.
Ooh, clipping it with a down smash. Make dog walking a robot. Big back hair. Does he have enough fuel? No, he was out of fuel and air.
Or if he gets in there's
oh my
hello?
God, that's one.
And he gets back, oh my god, but the does he actually get back?
No.
Okay, does he have jet fuel? No, he doesn't. And the spike actually leading into the edge guard. I was about to get...
Woo! Oh my god, these edge guards!
Dude!
Why?
Slide him back to the earth.
Very,
into
very
oblivion.
Quick movement. Makes the character faster than he actually is.
Oh! Welcome to game PK Rocket! Oh, out of here!
19% S1 says welcome to Top 8 Aperture. And yesterday you lost your job.
Oh, and that was the correct button for that
my
game.
God.
Now,
that
we can
now if it happens.
Oh!
Is that? Oh my god, it's gonna kill him at 7.
This is salt of arrows.
Oh my
god!
He
does
it again!
You don't mean to fly, but not that light.
Yo, the barrel goes
away!
Oh my god!
River, sit down, please! Say ho!
You don't stop, I keep on.
Those two and I studying, as you were saying, the set advantage has been.
Just find some F till immediately getting so much out of
yeah, that's beautiful stuff. And this might actually be it. Yeah, gets the right read.
What a beautiful gift. This man is back. Time to respect Greg's again, brothers.
Don't sleep.
You want to make fun of him, huh?
Nice jab. I really love Greg's has been on point with those call-outs. Like, okay, you're gonna roll. I'm gonna continue to run towards you, and you're just gonna avoid me.
I guess they know each other.
Oh my goodness!
A double C pops off. That hit surprise hitbox. Greg's was not expecting that, and he gets Sage Spike and he gets killed. And double C is popping off completely.
Yeah, he just—it's like he bit zero.